Nikki tells me that Peter had this amazing charm about him from the very beginning. Nikki tells me that she may have had a couple of doubts in the beginning, but after chatting for 3 hours about everything and anything, she knew he was the one for her. And for Peter, he tells me that Nikki had a smile that could light up the sky on a bad day. Loving their random conversations and Nikki's cheeky, rebel-like attitude towards life, it was a combination of all these things, along with Nikki's beautiful looks, that made him realise that she was the one for him.
Nikki, you have a wonderful partner in Peter, and I'm so proud of you both.
You're the most beautiful bride, and you look absolutely breathtaking. I'm so very proud of the woman that you have become and the man that you have chosen to call your husband.
Peter, I value the love, laughter, and security that you have given Nikki. Together, you create a beautiful family. I know Nikki loves you with all her heart and that you are her true friend and her true love.
To quote Chris from the engagement party, I'm not going to wish you luck because you already have that. The world is your oyster and you're going to kick the hell out of life. Nick and Pete, you have always had his blessing. He loved you both very dearly and he would have been loved to have been here to celebrate with you both.
It makes me feel incredibly lucky and blessed to have you, not only as my daughter, but as my best friend. Now that you are grown, I may not hold your hand each day, but I will always hold on to your heart. Nikki and Peter, you have our family's support and love for you as a couple and as a family. Peter, we welcome you and all your family into ours.
Nick and Pete, thank you for the honour of being part of your special day. I am so proud of you. I love you both and I can't wait to be auntie to your children sooner rather than later. As the French proverb says, love is the dawn of marriage and marriage is the sunset of love.
Today, we love you.
I love that.
I choose you again and again. At the start and at the finish of every single day. No matter the season, no matter the time, I choose you. And I promise to be there for you. I will kill the spiders, I will fix things, and I will clean things. I will share my food with you, I'll argue with you, and I'll occasionally let you win. I'll be the big spoon. I choose to love you. I'll age with you, and most of all, I'll laugh with you.
When the sun had left, and the winter came, and the sky fall to only bring the rain, I sat in darkness, all brokenhearted. I couldn't find a day, I didn't feel alone, I never meant to cry, started losing hope. You broke through and saved me. You're an angel. Tell me you're never leaving. Cause you're the first thing I know I can believe in. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you. High on loving you. Nights, you're the riverbank where I was baptized, cleansed from the demons that were killing my freedom.
Let me lay you down, give me to ya. Get you singing, babe. Hallelujah. We'll be touching.
I promise to be true to you, to uplift you and support you, to frustrate and challenge you, and most of all, to share with you the beautiful moments of the life we lead.
I promise to respect you, support you, and cry with you. Because I, Peter, choose you, Nikita.
Saving grace, you're my kind of church. You're